This was reached as the USA ambassador to Uganda, Natalie Brown, and President Museveni met at the State House in Entebbe. Natalie announced her U.S. financial support of $27 million to Uganda's vaccination exercise. She explained that the aim to increase vaccination efforts globally to at least have 70% of the country's populations vaccinated by end of December this year, Uganda inclusive.
The United States has made available to Uganda over 12 million vaccine doses. And this is in addition to support we've provided in terms of, you know, oxygen, outfitting emergency operations centers, funding public health fellows. And after the, the Delta variant, we together reinvigorated efforts to get people vaccinated, to raise awareness, and made quite a difference. And that is one of the reasons why Uganda was chosen for this initiative. The success of that effort made us realize that if we intensified what we're doing now, we can really get to that target by the end of September. So we have a total of $27 million that we have already started discussions with the Ministry of Health on everything that's needed in terms of logistics and registration cards and other things. This is not necessarily about vaccines because they continue to come into the country.
President Museveni welcomed this support, commending USA for their gesture. He called on the Ministry of Health to encourage mass vaccination in the effort to fight the COVID-19 pandemic. He further noted that the message about children aged 12 years and above who are eligible for vaccination should be emphasized.
So I thank you. I thank the United States government for this contribution. The United States is a friendly country, works with us in many areas, especially we share a position against terrorism. Because of our own experience here, because we were a frontline state against Islamic terrorism from Sudan, Bashir, Turabi, and also in Somalia, we work closely together. So I'm very happy that they have made this contribution.
The State Minister for Health in charge of general duties, Alifa Kawoya, said in 2021 the ministry set a target of having 22 million Ugandans fully vaccinated against COVID-19, but so far only 13.5 million Ugandans have got the first dose, while 7.4 million are fully vaccinated. Over 8.7 million people are not yet vaccinated, and 6.1 million are partially vaccinated. Jaliet Namwaya for the news.